remember when I met you just before September. You were dancing in the street, rocking that pink and leather. Begged my friend for your number. I bet you don't remember. That's how we began. I pursued you for a year. I would have waited longer. I knew ultimately, yeah, would make the feeling stronger. That first time that I kissed you, I could look in the mirror and like who I was. I could never wait for the weekend when you would come over, 'cause that's when I'd see you again. You're all my strength and my weakness. You battle my demons, you're still undefeated. Sometimes you get a little bit jaded, too much pressure just to make it. You smile when I'm angry and I hate it, but I still love you for the rest of my life. If my crush on you is never faded, let's go back to bed until we break it. I'm gonna love you for the rest of my life. Ooh, if you wanted to, I'd start a family with you. I remember being foolish when I met your mother, because she had that Irish charm. Right then I knew I love her. That's when you got your heart, when we got back to the car and you were the one. I could never wait for the weekend when you would come over, 'cause that's when I'd see you again. You're all my strength and my weakness. You battle my demons, you're still undefeated. Sometimes you get a little bit jaded, too much pressure just to make it. You smile when I'm angry and I hate it, but I still love you for the rest of my life. If my crush on you is never faded, let's go back to bed until we break it. I'm gonna love you for the rest of my life.
Trying to figure out how they would work for me. I just wanna dance with somebody, somebody who loved me. Now I see you standing in our garden lights. Damn, who knew when I got dressed to go the night, that I finally found that somebody to stand by. There's a light. tragedy. But you went and rewrote our whole story to an everlasting love. I will write for you, spend my life for you, if you ask me to. Now I'm dancing in your arms to eternal flame. I know my life is never gonna be the same. That's fine. There's a lifetime in those eyes. Now we're singing all the words to Sweet Caroline. As you say to me, I love the way you look tonight. You know why? I never got it right until I found you and I. You and I. Until I found you.
But you know what, Tom and G, you're both centre stage now. Life isn't a dress rehearsal, and this is the greatest show. So to you both, continue to shine bright in that spotlight. Know when to step out of it sometimes as well. You've got a lovely supporting cast and crew ready to give you all the applause and support, as Tom mentioned, that you're so richly deserve. Love changes everything. And my closing words are a toast, obviously, to you too, with these thoughts. Love recognises no barriers. It jumps hurdles, it leaps fences, it penetrates walls, and it arrives at its destination, full of hope. My friends, love has arrived. Ladies and gentlemen, be upstanding and please raise your glasses to my daughter, our daughter, Georgia, and our son-in-law, Tom.
But really, I mean, the biggest thank you for me, obviously, and gratitude is to my new wife. Woo! My new wife.
Give it, give it, give it, give it.
I mean, how fit does he look in the way this I mean, everyone here obviously knows G. She's genuinely one of the most caring people. She thinks about the wider people, she thinks about everyone else, and she puts everyone before herself. And she's always right. She's always right. I've found that out. So she's never, ever wrong. So,
what?
I can't see it myself.
But G is. Over the last 7 years, it's been the best 7 years of my life. She's made me a better person, despite drinking as much as I do, actually. She can match everyone on that table drink for drink, so athlete, really. But I mean, everybody who meets G absolutely loves her to bits. She's perfect in every way. There's no fault with G. She's beautiful, kind. And despite I tell her she's in time, she is funny.
She can be funny.
I tell her she's not, but she is funny. Everything that you see here today, the boards, the tables, the night before,
disco
everything
balls.
Is a vision from G. It's all G.
Beautiful flowers.
All the flowers, everything has been under G's direction, which has been hard at times, because to get an idea of a whole person's head has been difficult. Everything here is down to G, and I think we can all say that it's amazing. It looks amazing. It's been amazing for 3 days. And it's all down to G. So, I mean, any amazing pictures we get, it's all down to G's decor. But really, I just want to say I'm honoured to marry G. She's the most beautiful, caring person. We have the best times together with all of our friends, all you guys here, whether it's a family party, whether I've been 7 or 8 with best men, wherever I am. When I get cold, cold is best time, really, is what I'm saying. But whenever I'm ready, it's the best time. And I couldn't be more honored to marry somebody. I mean, I'm punching, let's be honest, I'm punching.
Yeah, you are.
I'm punching. But Mark, Rachel, Gary, G, it's been the best 7 years of my life, and obviously, hopefully, we'll come many years to come. And I just can't wait for it. And I'm so glad that the camera's over here. Good buddy. I just want to do one toast, that's all I've got, one toast. And it's for my new wife, Georgia and Alice Ray, Oakley. So, if we just do one toast to G.
And we're the best men, and we're here to basically lower the tone. Speaking of stunners, we can't do a proper best man speech without paying tribute to the radiant bridesmaids, G's beautiful girls, and all of G's gorgeous friends. Also, we must say that we're so much looking forward to our best man duty and ploughing through each and every one of them as the wedding progresses.
Can't be hot.
Legal age. There you go. And we definitely can't forget the stunningly arousing groomsmen. And all of Tom's friends who don't need to feel left out because we'll go through each of you as well. I'm just going to have a nap first. I'm a lot older than Kyle, as you probably can tell.
Sleep with me here in the silence. wherever it goes. You say that I will lose you, but you can't predict the future, so just hold on like you will never let go. If you ever move on without me, I need to make sure you know.
Take care of you. Take care of you. And I know the things that no one else will do. Oh, and I know the things. the things that no one else would do. Said I'll do the things that no one else would do.